Is there anything you'd like to say to our poet readers and people who'll be looking at this?
First of all, I'd say thank you. You know, thank you for the support, and thank you for recognizing who I am and you know, celebrating me. That really means a lot to me. And using their creativity to do that, that's really amazing. I think, like you said, keep writing, keep expressing your creativity, don't suppress it. You know, for anyone who wants to, you know, get into sport or become a writer or whatever, I think it's really important to do what makes you happy. You know, I think particularly for Africans, I think sometimes we become subject to our parents' demands. You know, you must be a doctor, you must be a lawyer. I think there's alternative careers that are just as fulfilling, that may not tick the box of, you know, lawyer, doctor. You know, there's musicians. I mean, if Wizkid just went to uni and did what his parents maybe wanted him to do, he wouldn't be Wizkid.
Exactly.
You know, yeah. So I think it's really important for African culture and African parents to keep encouraging the creativity, if their children do have it, within their children. Like, let your child play music, let your child be creative, you know, write, because they could be the best writer in the world. You know, you never know. So I would definitely encourage that creativity, keep writing poems and keep expressing yourself and be true to who you are, don't compromise it.